Welcome back to another Twilight installment of World of Final Fantasy Maxima, but you missed the title screen. Was not aware of the game merge transfer item. It was from one to the other, unfortunately. So that's why we're starting here instead of the title screen. I know all of you watching are very peeved that you don't get to see how many hours I've got. Sorry. Welcome, viewer, to the stream, by the way. As always, I'm your host, William Yogiaox Berghahn. So, let's get to this, because where I left off, I came back here to save, because I couldn't find the treasure chest to get past the Gimme Golem. So, let's continue, shall we? Actually, that treasure chest is usually pretty close to the Gimme Golem, now that I think about it. Just let me run back to where I was before. Seriously?
Let's do this!
Here we...
Oh, I already did it. Okay.
Huh? Make this. This'll do.
Make it quick. I picked up something else.
Not done yet!
Hey, they should all be dead.
Gimme!
Give you what? Charm chime. Where the heck am I supposed to get a charm chime?
So bad. Thing that will do bravery. So
not done yet.
Do you have bravery by any chance? Nope. Okay, so we're just gonna kill you as quickly as possible.
got this.
That's it, isn't it? Yeah. Man, I cannot believe I missed that.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin! So bad.
Got a high potion out of it. That's not a bad thing. Those are not cheap. Alright, Mr. Gimme Gimme. You're getting out of my way now. I have what you want. I have what you desire. And I gotta fight some more pipsqueaks. Oh well. There are worse things. Good Mirages.
That was a good
fight. Predictable.
Into a repeat of the Shadow Canyon. Yes, you are.
Wasn't so bad.
This is it!
Come on!
As fun as it is to breathe water and walk on the bottom of the ocean, this place is really starting to get to me.
You ever... Well, there's a reason for it.
Just great.
Yeah, we got
I guess we're doing this.
You two again.
Wasn't so bad.
Whoa, that's nice. How about you tell me about it another time? Whoa, that's nice. How about you tell me about it another time?
How many times are you gonna say that?
Predictable.
Thank you.
yet!
Oh, come on. get a little bit of help here now. Hopefully we don't kill them all, because that'll really suck. Because I want both of them.
Counter tank.
Imprisoning all of them. If you had the ability to do that, which I don't. Now we can just kill the rest of them. And have them put on it. Style.
So they're not related. Oh, and he's got three forms. I bet you that one takes on Squiddy that we fight in Temptera on 14. Yeah, that's right out of not Hannibal, but crap, the movie title's escaping me. Hannibal Lecter, the original one. Hello, Clarice. They could be fun. What abilities? Water, Bio, Dark, Mind Blast. Tsunami, Thunderbolt. That could be interesting. Definitely have to take these two out first, though. And they're mediums, too. That was entertaining. No treasure chests, and no way to figure out how to open up this. Open up that yet. We'll open up now. And again, YouTube, sorry, Square Enix, blame them for you not being able to see me save my game. 1,000 apologies, O patient ones. Pardon me a minute. I gotta go take care of something. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. So, who's the big boss?
Cats! Foul Tonberries! First they go and steal our precious key. Now they have the utter gall to summon a king. What fiends! They must be desperate to take this realm away from me!
That explains why we haven't seen Tonberries.
I say,
yet.
Who goes there? Huh? Oh? Not just a human, but a lady giant? How very unusual! Come now! Lady giant simply must! Tell me the latest land news.
Serene, what's going on? Huh? Is she the queen we're...
No! Stay away! I despise men!
Huh?
Stupid man thing!
Oh, this'll be fun.
Maybe it's not men she hates. Maybe it's just Lord.
Me? What'd I do?
If you're the one to punish the one, you can have him!
Wait, you're giving him a day?
He's gonna hit them all. He'll take them out easy. Yep. Abilities. Figure out what we're up against. So she's weak, lightning, earth, darkness. And of course, she's immune to everything else. Alright. That's fine. Almost took her down by half, though, with just one shot. That's pretty good. That did not look like a good thing.
Not done yet!
That works. Hands down, the easiest boss fight I've ever had. 7 Armagems? Jesus. I can get used to Armagems dropping like that.
Wrecked a 3-year-old's birthday party.
Well, cheer up. At least now we can go home whenever we want to.
But we need to track down that key. Otherwise, why did we come to here?
That's true. But we know where it is. Remember, the queen said that the Tonberry stole the key.
Aha! So it is down here in the temple. Somewhere.
Seems that way.
Yay, we got it.
Let's track down those Tonberries. And hope they still have it.
Track down those Tonberries. That definitely sounds easier said than done. But of course it wouldn't, it also wouldn't be a Final Fantasy game without us fighting a Tonberry King, so I can't really say I'm surprised that we've got to go there. Big question is, where do we find them? Saving again. Sorry, YouTube. Not my decision, I swear. I was not asked when the game was made. Why is it not doing a crossover save?
We'll have to fix that. Ooh, I bet the Tomberries are under the shell. Call it a hunch.
Is that the queen?
Oh, cool. That thing just opened.
Do you think she's going after those Tonberries she mentioned?
Only one way to find out.
We better detail her!
Well, I'm getting dizzy!
I've lost all the sense of direction!
No, you haven't. Come on.
Hey, sis.
Hey, what?
I don't think I'm moving forward anymore.
Of course you're not moving forward. You're moving straight down.
I knew it! Help me!
I miss the rest of the line.
This place is starting to look less and less like a temple.
Is it still a manse?
And of course another save point.
Maybe we've the fallen into a manse hole.
Yes, that must be it.
We got this.
I guess we're doing this. Come on.
Oh, lightning's good. Okay. Just in case.
Ooh.
Oh, that does not jack with what I'm about to do. Dang it. Snap, that worked a lot better than I thought. Get him? Seriously? Oh.
Go!
Try the first one. Alright. I got one. Got my Tom. Alright.
Well, that ought to do it.
That wasn't so bad.
That would mean Tier 3 is the King Tomberry, or, well, something like it.
This should suffice.
Heh, I love the voiceover work for that. Uh, take it with me, and we'll pull Tama out. Now time to deal with stacks. Start leveling up Tomberry now, or do I take one of the new squid guys for a drive? Let's take Squiddy for a drive. No, wait, I need to keep... Nope, yeah, just realized I'm doing that. I need the big lightning, so I can't dump him yet. Ooh, elixirs are always good. And more tomberries.
Here we go!
Yeah,
whoa.
We got this!
I want that worm. I don't need the tomberries, but I want the worm. Welcome, YouTube viewer. I expected it to hit some more.
This is it!
Fall over. Good, fall over. Drive the Tomberry. Drive the baby Tomberry. Then you defend. Set. Come here, wormy. want to fight you again. Just don't come with any friends.
Right.
Who invited you guys?
This is it!
That's you. I'm coming with you. Sorry, it's just a really awesome looking mirage. I want one. I did not ask for all of you again.
Good job.
You're supposed to come on your own. Not help. No help. You are not allowed to bring help.
Okay, here.
No one invited y'all.
Good, but...
All right!
My apologies, you two, but I really want the worm. Wormy? See Wormy? See Wormy? I know a fast way to do this. Fun, and it actually worked. I didn't think the reflect on both of us was gonna work, but it did work. Digging it. Alright, now it's time to go fight the Tomberry King and get the key, because I'm getting tired of him showing up with help. That is grossly unprofessional, Wormy. Sorry, YouTube, checking out again because Square Enix decided you do not need to see me save. File your complaints with them. I have zero control over it. I did not make the game. I did not design the game in that fashion. And what are we fighting now? I could have hoped for Wormy. But I'll take that.
Predictable.
Save the queen. God save the queen. Hail Britannica.
Or even his knife.
That? Yeah, or all any right. The end of it.
You're just scaring me more. Take this.
Funny.
Okay.
Find out what we gotta do. King Tomberry usually comes with a lot of hit points, and that's what I was afraid of. It's gonna be a long fight. Yep, okay. I know how to deal with this. So.
Got?
Hate to say that I kind of saw that one coming, but had no way to defend against it. Well, it is magic. I wonder if you could drop Reflect and it would work. That's not a bad idea to try. Yeah, I know I died. But come on, it's Tomberry King. It's expected. My apologies, YouTube. But I hope you enjoyed the carnage.
World of Final Fantasy.
Well, that's an appropriate voice at the moment. Alright, everybody's maxed. What's there supposed to be? He was weak against that, and holy. So, let's take an idea. That one's the holy magic wielder. That's not dark magic. Okay, so he's already got a cure sitting in a blank space. So, let's add... button.
got chrome, which I've already got, and copper, which I've already got. So he's as far as I can get him. Ooh, he's got some fun friends. What all I did.
forgive me, YouTube. All complaints shall be filed with Square Enix. Alright. Let's see if I can do this again. Alright, don't need to watch all that.
Any the end of it.
You're just scaring me more!
time to get a little help. Gems in one dungeon.
Yay! We did it! The last key! And now we've got it!
Hey, you okay? I'm sorry about before.
I never commanded the man thing to rescue me. So, if it wants thanks, well then, it's got another thing coming! He can't...
Goodbye?
Well, I guess we got what we came for. All's well that ends well.
I made it so the exit gate will take you the right to where Titus is waiting.
Right. We need to get a hold of that antidote.
Secret areas in a dungeon. Two holy torches. And of course, some door that we can't get by. Lovely. Okay, I guess we're going up.
Can't believe you found a Quacho Ruby! Wow, guys!
And the antidote?
Right here.
Woo! You sweet, delicious air, you!
I guess Dr. Shantotto wasn't kidding. The sea is another kind of hell. I don't think I've ever been so tired.
Oh, if you ever feel like going for another dip down there, you're gonna need these.
There you are! I've been looking all over!
Huh? Is that...
Lady Una!
Huh? Friend of yours? Hey there, I'm Titus.
Oh, I'm the summoner Una.
Wow, a summoner. Never met one of those.
Good the day, Lady the Una.
Oh, good. Wait, what am I doing? Don't good the day me. It's no time to mince thus.
Aww.
Explain yourselves. What did you two do to Rydia and Aiko?
Huh?
Hang on a second. Did something happen to Rydia and Aiko?
Don't pretend that you don't know. They're gone. Both of them went missing right after they ran into you.
What?
Really?
Then, you swear to me that you don't know. You really have no idea where my friends have been taken.
No clue.
No.
Nope.
That's a shame.
I might be going out on a limb, but I can't help but wonder if maybe...
What is it?
Maybe someone is targeting summoners. Specifically.
Targeting summoners? Come to think of it, not long after I met you...
What? Lady Una!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
Of course Titus gotta go save his girl. Come on.
Oh, great! We lost sight of him!
What's that knight's problem?
Was that... the one who took the other summoners?
We're just gonna have to hope... Titus can keep Lady the Una safe. Huh?
What's happening now?
The keys.
Joined again.
That's what you think. Nice. Nice. Of course, save my progress. Four hours in.
Chapter 19. The Other Nine Wood Hills.
What is this?
The path that will take you to the Crystal Tower.
Who are...
Follow that path, and you will find the answers you seek.
Answers?
Luce Varna. If you wish to find her, you must brave the Crystal Tower.
Then our mom's up there somewhere? She's still alive?
The four keys you collected give you the right to know. If you have the courage.
She's a vanished! Who in the grimoire was that?
Rain, I'm going.
Wait.
What for?
Why did that woman tell us all that? She must have had a reason.
Well, how in the honk am I supposed to know? Does that mean you're gonna quit? After everything?
No, I just... Come on! Think about it. There's something funny about Grimoire.
Well, yeah, I'll admit it's kind of weird. I mean, it's full of little people and...
No, I'm not talking about that. The prophecies. They treat us like characters in some kind of story. It feels like someone wrote out a plan, And you and I are just going along with it.
What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Rain, you are really overthinking this.
You're underthinking it.
Okay. Maybe you are right about that. But don't act like this story is writing itself. We almost died a bunch of times. If we hadn't collected so many mirages, we never could have made it this far. The way I see it, we did that all on our own. It wasn't Tama?
I think maybe the word you the want is preordained?
That's the one. There's no way it could have been preordinated.
Uh-huh. Or predestified, right?
All of this is starting to make my vocabulary the hurt.
Well, one thing's for sure. We have no choice. Echo did say that there was no changing the prophecy.
Rain?
Kay, let's head for the Crystal Tower.
Oh, okay. Say, the stairs here aren't gonna do anything crazy like collapse, right?
Don't let a little thing like that to stop you!
You do know we can't fly, right?
Huh? How did we wind up back home?
We the didn't! Take a closer the look.
Yeah, it's similar, but not the same. It's...
old-fashioned, I guess you might say?
Yeah, and unlike Ninewood Hills, this is a real ghost town.
Need gear. Interesting.
Good evening. What now? Which chap?
right, you scoundrels. Do you all remember what day it is?
It's Underdog Day, Koopa!
Aye, when any pirate can challenge his betters. Only the strongest can captain us. Do any of you have the pom-poms to dispute me?
Today is the day you answer to Kamma, Koopa!
Oh, well, aren't you full of fire? So what have you got for me this time?
I've seized the most ancient forbidden spell, Koopa! Ken, your shark bait, Koopa!
Koopa, Koopa, Koopa!
Koopa!
Hmm? That's it?
Koopa? That's strange, Koopa. Oh, it was Koopa Bow, and not Koopa!
Who's there? Which of you wretched fools summoned me away?
Koopa? It was a summoning spell, Koopa?
Don't you Koopa me, fool. You didn't know what it was.
So you're the one who dragged me to this place?
Just hear me out for one second, Koopa!
Underdog Day, is it? Sounds like my kind of diversion. Very well.
I shall be your opponent, human one. This ship of yours, all of you, soon you will bow down before Ifrit is your master!
But that isn't fair, Koopa! If it wasn't for me, you would be...
Only the strongest can lead this pathetic crew. Now, we begin!
Ha! As you wish. Come on, you animal!
Interesting.
When did you little half-pints get here?
Well, is it Underdog Day or isn't it?
If you think you're stronger, shouldn't you be ready to prove it?
Once you have felt my true wrath, you'll regret those words!
Why do they call it Underdog Day anyway? Dark Horse Day would sound 100 times...
I guess that's a reasonable question. When did you learn a fancy expression like Dark Horse?
Since we're in Grimoire, wouldn't it have to be Dark Chocobo Day?
Oh, that's a great idea. We could blindfold a bunch of chocobos, no, put boxes on their heads, and then we can have a race.
Maybe he doesn't think... Know what Dark Horse means after all.
Why me?
What do you mean?
Fire!
All right.
Predictable.
I will spare your lives, but remember this lesson well.
Is he gone now, Koopa?
Now that's what I call a challenge, Mog. But don't go slinging spells without knowing what they do.
Sink or swim, I say, Koopa. That's why I don't taste the food I cook, Koopa.
Well, you should. The muck from your galley makes me want to jump overboard.
Celeste.
having her in there. That clears all that up.
Hello. What now? Whose soul?
Chocobo-go-bot!
Here, help yourselves.
What? Mirages?
This should be fun.
Do you always strut around with mirages on your head?
Wow, I was wondering what that creepy crawly feeling was.
Sadly enough, I don't need any of them. Something good. I think I'll save it here and call it a night. Glad you could join me. Next time, we'll be taking on what's left of the girls' tea room, probably heading over to the Coliseum for more fights and armagems and, you know, clearing more stuff off the board. And might even run the Crystal Tower, so we'll just see what happens when I decide to jump back into this world again. But until then, peace out, game on, live long, and I'll catch you on the other side of the horizon. This is Yogiaox, and I'm out.